Hi everyone, so another video, and today I'm going to show you very simple easy method. And here you can see very small tiny mobile from the Sony Ericsson, and I choose this mobile because it's quite compact and small to make experiment. Normally if I see, you see I have this kind of mobile, is a big mobile. This is Technopova, going to be soon in the free internet videos, but currently I choose this small video, small cam mobile, because you can see normally sometimes it's difficult. We use our home big mobiles, personal mobiles, and many times it's difficult to hold when you have backside free internet stuff, and sometimes it's difficult to travel. And if you have a small mobile for free internet, so you can bring anywhere, and all the things you can do, experiment on the small mobile, and the big, your personal mobile, you don't have to touch it. So you can see the big difference between both mobile, almost like half or a little bit more than half size. So okay, so this thing is Sony Ericsson Xperia, still very good, 4GB RAM, and you can use all the stuff, Snapdragon 835 processor. It was flagship actually 2017-18, but still worked very smooth and very good mobile. And actually personally I love it because the camera is very good, side fingerprint, very quick work. And here you can see there's no internet, there's a SIM card inside. Okay, I will show you. If I click it here, you can see the network will become, okay, you can see. And if I click on data here, so data will be work. Okay, you can see H plus. So what I'm going to do is simple, put on airplane mode. Here you can see, now you cannot see, but when I close, you can see H plus. So there's internet inside. What I'm going to do is just click airplane mode. So when it's airplane mode, automatically all data, even you can see the data is on, but it doesn't work. So for example, I give you, there's no background app, you can see everything close. I will click here Google Play Store for example and try to download something, and boom, there's nothing you can download. Now technically if you see from your eyes, the data is on here, right? But when I click on Amazon or anywhere, if you see, it's just try to do something, but there is no internet. So don't go with that things. So when your phone is in airplane mode, all your signal data automatically close, no matter it's look alive. So for your satisfaction, I'm going to turn off this also. So now you can see Wi-Fi off, Bluetooth off. Okay, I can do location off also, everything in front of you. Okay, and this is a single SIM phone, and now you can see. Okay, now you can see airplane mode is turned on, so everything is off. Okay, so leave it on the background, same thing, speed test. Okay, so what I'm going to do is very simple method. For next, my mobile I want to choose, because for me very comfortable when I make video in a small mobile. I have many mobile, but this mobile I like to do my next experiment. It's tiny, cute, and it's Sony, so it's a good brand, it's not a China mobile. So let's start from, just close the phone from here and turn it back. Okay, most of the time you can see my videos are non-stop and no edit, no cutting. What I'm going to do, bring out the case, simple. Okay, I don't recommend you just play with your mobile and do a lot of things. Better you have a plastic case and you can do all experiment on it. So what we will do is here, where is the, we need a simple aluminium foil. You can find at your home anywhere is normally, so you don't have to, I mean this is not the thing you have to find on search where I can find the aluminium foil. I think this is very common thing. So we place it, aluminium foil, exactly on the back on the phone, and you can see I cut it already exact way. Actually, I can do the same thing, I'm cutting aluminium foil and make my video longer, so I don't want to. So anyway, you can see it's fixed properly. Okay, and then we will take it one millimeter thick magnet. Okay, small magnet, and place it on the top. Okay, put aluminium foil should be on the top area more. If rather slightly, it will be there, it will okay, but doesn't matter, but it should be in the middle on this area, just like that. If you can put hot glue, it's much better, so it's gonna stick, but still okay because my mobile. Okay, then place your mobile just like that. If you see the, I just close it. Okay, next I will take one more SIM card here and magnet. This is Vodafone. If you have Verizon, Orange or any other SIM, you can use it, but this magnet is thicker. If you see, this magnet is 2 mm. Before, magnet was 1 mm. This magnet is 2 mm. I can show you some little bit for your idea. Actually, these magnets, my frequent use magnets. Okay, you can get idea. And thickness. So we're gonna place it. Okay. Okay. If you see the SIM cut should be in this corner. And the SIM, you don't have to worry, you don't have to put any glue because it's gonna be stick automatically. And I just take a simple paper clip. I'm gonna stick automatically on the top. Okay. So now you can see on the back, one magnet is here and another magnet is on the top. So technically you can see here, small magnet here, exactly in this side, right? Almost opposite to the big magnet. So slightly make it more perfect is much better. Okay, let's turn on and see is working. Yeah, yeah, boom. As you can see already, okay, I'm open 1, 2, 3. Yeah, more than 20 MB speed here. Let me see another, which one we, yeah, Amazon 1, 2, 3. Okay. You can see it's working perfect, smooth. So let's try AliExpress. Yeah. So here you can see I can download games, software, apps, anything I like, and I have unlimited data. Let's try to download here some game, small game, Candy Crush or something. And you can use anywhere, anytime, but I always say don't misuse, always buy internet. This is demonstration, educational purpose. And one thing, okay, now you can see we get everything here, and if we see here, you can see no internet, nothing, everything is on Wi-Fi mode. And what I'm going to do, I will bring out this and then I can try again. Let's see. Okay, this is our internet device. Bring out the backside. Okay. Now I'm going to have same things on the background. I will click and play. See, not working. Click, not working. Here, click, as you can see. So here our internet device. Okay, here you can see, because internet device is here, and if I'm trying to do without that, it didn't work. So I hope you like the video, very quick and small demonstration. There's so many people, they have questions, but I always say please leave the comment. But most of the time my videos, they are not very complicated, and I try to explain everything as soon as much as possible, and you can make it. And again, this video is concept, idea, and experimental demonstration. And this thing is, yeah, now I choose this mobile for description. The reason is normally I edit with my logo, test comparison, and I choosing this thing is much better, rather than I take a video in one shot and just upload, rather than I put my logo and I have to edit again. So even I don't want to do that, that's the reason I just put on my logo or description like that. So I put the phone like that and just show you how. So anyway, see you, take care.